Okay, hello and welcome back to my channel. We are running outside to get an upgrade. Real quick. And then we'll come back. Does not sink if I'm wearing rubber boots, according to this little walker guy that I have. So I shouldn't have to stress too much about. I just have to be careful with these ones. Okay, so now I go and do this, and I come straight back. Careful. Oh my god. I don't want to do this 1,000 times. Please don't make me do this whole thing all over again. Well, at least I know what to do this time, right? I'm sorry, I know it's super annoying to watch me do the same thing over and over and over. Well, those of you who have been here for a while know that that is how I do these things. The most, like, ridiculous and, what is the word that I'm looking for? Not inconvenient, but like, whichever way is going to be the most complicated and take the longest, that's just how I do it. I don't really know why. It's just what I do. Come on, throw it. Come on. There you go. Super helpful. I honestly don't remember, like, the start of this game. Obviously, I know that I did it because I beat Ocarina of Time before, but I don't fully remember it. So. I don't have to do it again. Because I actually unlocked the door that time. Oh, thank goodness gracious. Okay. So let's long shot over here. And hopefully all we have to do is just shoot out the little thing. Brother? For what? Well, I guess we can do the light hallway tomorrow, because why the heck not, right? So, if you enjoyed this video, give it a like, comment, subscribe. You can follow me on Instagram and Twitter. They're both Tony Suzanne. It might be like Tony Suzanne YouTube or something like that. So Tony Suzanne on YouTube, something along those lines. But yeah, follow my social media. I don't really tweet that much or really Instagram that much, honestly, but I can. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye!